How much do hurricanes weigh?
Yeah, how much?
Well, it starts small with a simple white puffy cloud.
There's not a cloud in the... Oh.
And you ask, how much water is in that cloud?
How much
water? How much does it weigh?
Well, it's like floating around, so it can't weigh much.
We looked it up, and you're going to be surprised.
Okay.
The answer is it weighs about 216,000 pounds.
No way.
Which is roughly the weight of 2/3 of a blue whale. So that's a lot of water up there hanging in the sky.
So if it weighs so much, how come the cloud just doesn't fall down?
Well, here's why. Look under the cloud, and what do you see?
Just air.
Okay, but now what do you see?
Something.
Right. Under most clouds, though this is totally invisible in real life, you will find a warm current of air rising up. You know warm air rises,
yes,
right?
Yes, I know warm air rises.
And if you zoom in, you can see rising molecules of warm air pushing up while the water droplets, all those drops, they can't fall because the rising air won't let them fall. As long as the air pushing up is stronger than the droplets coming down, the cloud stays floating in the sky.
And that's why they float?
That's the main reason.
Okay, so we know how heavy a white fluffy cloud is and why it floats. What about one of these storm clouds?
Ah, you mean one of those dark at the bottom?
Yeah, the cumulonimbus.
Yeah, you mean a typical cumulonimbus cloud. It weighs about 105.8 million pounds.
Whoa.
That's 353 blue whales worth of water.
That's
a whole lot of water that at any time could... Which brings us, this being the season, to hurricanes. So how much does a hurricane weigh?
I don't know and I don't care.
Well, the numbers here are kind of staggering. A typical North American hurricane carries roughly 108 billion pounds of water. Now that works out to something like the weight of 360,000 blue whales, that's more blue whales than there are on this planet, moving across the sky. Hurricanes, you should know, are immense water-moving machines. They take water from one part of the planet, and they drop it on another part of the planet, and the volume, the weight of all that water is enormous.
Whoa.